The candidates for mayor of Madison will meet for one final time in a debate jointly hosted by the Capital Times and News 3 Now.
Mayor Satya Rhodes Conway and challenger Gloria Reyes will meet for a one-hour debate that will be moderated by News 3 Now's Eric Franke.
The candidates will be taking questions from News 3 Now investigative reporter Naomi Coles and Cap Times city government reporter Allison Garfield. Thanks for being with us today.
Absolutely.
So how did you guys prepare for this?
A lot of coffee.
Yeah, a lot of coffee, a lot of research, just kind of using both of our knowledge of what we've been covering so far in this campaign trail and trying to figure out what people want to know.
Absolutely. I mean, you know, you do a ton of local government reporting, so she's in the weeds of it. She's at the council meetings. From my side, I've interviewed a lot of these candidates on For the Record. I've done, you know, some reporting on some of the big issues in this race, things like BRT, other issues. And so I think it's a lot of, you know, we polled the public, too. How many was it that we had?
We had about 85 responses from viewers and readers of the Cap Times. Submit questions to us about what they want to know, and we went through those and figured out what the questions that haven't been asked yet so far.
That's nice, because then people in the community feel like they have a stake in the topics you're going to discuss tonight. And speaking of, what are some of the big issues you're going to be asking the mayoral candidates?
Yeah, so without giving too much away from our hand, I mean, there's been obviously a couple, two of the biggest issues that we saw in the questions and ones that we really just talked about as we prepared was public safety and affordable housing, right? Mm-hmm. Those are issues that really you almost can't talk about enough in terms of what matters to people. I know there's also a couple of other hot button issues.
BRT, bus rapid transit, some recent zoning changes the city has made, just a few other things that we'll get into tonight.
What separates the candidates?
Oh, that's a great question. they would say a lot.
They're different, they both have different perspectives on a lot of these issues. They've really differentiated themselves in a lot of ways, and I think we'll hear that tonight.
I mean, it's Madison, so I think they both have progressive leans in some respects, but there's a lot of, when you get down to the nitty-gritty, things like zoning, right? You've covered a ton on zoning, and when it comes to the how those laws are applied, they have very different ideas. Does that impact a single-family home? How does that impact renters? And so there's very different approaches they have in terms of how big issues impact individuals, and I think that's something we'll hear about a lot tonight.
You can watch the debate. We're going to stream it live starting at 7 o'clock tonight, and then you can watch the entire thing. The debate will replace us tomorrow in place of live at 4. The hour-long debate will air right here at 4 o'clock, right here on News 3.
We've heard from past debates it can get quite fiery.
We'll see.
We'll see.
Good luck, ladies.
That's up to Eric Franke tomorrow.
That's his job. Thank you very much.
We'll see you at 7.